Hi friend, today I am going to present a case of traumatic injury by crackers injury in eyeball leading to foreign body in anterior chamber and dislodge lens with cataract. This is right eyeball, normal oval shaped. This is right eyeball, this is left eyeball. You can see this lens is normal and this is a thickened oval lens and this is thickened oval lens, echogenic periphery, and it is hanging in the posterior segment. You can see it is hanging, it is attached to this level, this part, and it is hanging in the posterior segment, and injury lead to posterior vitreous detachment also. This is posterior vitreous detachment. This is lens. This is PVD, posterior vitreous detachment. This is normal right eyeball, this is left eyeball, swollen lens hanging in the posterior segment. This is a small foreign body on the anterior surface of the lens in anterior chamber. This is a foreign body, small foreign body over. This is lens, echogenic, oval, hanging partially in posterior segment. This is lens. The vitreous is also echogenic. So there was vitreous hemorrhage also. This is a case of cracker injury. This is posterior vitreous detachment. This is normal eyeball and this is left abnormal traumatic eyeball. This is all about cracker injury. Thanks friend, kindly subscribe to my channel.